What's going on, guys? Tournzy with you today, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4. Today, we're jumping into episode 17, chapter 17, and in the previous episode, we essentially went back in time to when we were with Sam on that motorcycle, and we were going to look for our mom's stuff, and then we ended up finding the stuff, and we were held up by an old woman who had a heart attack and died. It was crazy. Go check out that episode. I'll leave a link in the description. But that being said, guys, let's go ahead and jump into this chapter.
We're headed to the northern side of the island.
All right, guys, here we go. Chapter 17, for better or for worse.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
There's our wife, Elena. She saved us, thank God. And we are on the search for our brother. Let's try and get him back from Rafe, even if he lied to us. We got to go up here?
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
Okay.
All the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Okay, well, can you...
Nate,
can I boost you?
Boost me up this ladder?
Let's go, Elena. You can do it. There you go, Elena. Thank you. So you're gonna be shooting people with us this episode, Elena? That'd be cool.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Okay, let's keep climbing up here. We're gonna try and get to that flag that we just saw. Can we climb this? It looks like we can. Maybe not. Maybe over here. Yeah, we can definitely get up this. Where are you, Elena? Do we have a gun? Yes, we do. We got the good old para. Good stuff. Okay.
Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies up.
I don't think we can climb anywhere here, so... Let's go find Elena. She seems to have gone this way, though. Ah, I see. I see.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Good call. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here. Nice.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Let's go, Elena. Come on. I really hope we don't endanger Elena here. This is pretty dangerous work. Okay.
Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. Found something. Hold on.
All right, what you got, Elena? What you got for us?
Hello?
Nice. Thanks. Let's get this thing over here. We need to get up there. Come any closer, man? Please. Please! Okay, let's see if this works. Oh, for sure. No, it doesn't. Okay, get over here. There you go, that's probably good, right? Okay, so let's go over here, and I think we need to, yeah. And can we jump any further? Doesn't look like it. I love that little tool, it's so cool.
Whoa.
Oh man.
Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Right.
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Idiot. What were you thinking?
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Uh-oh. For some reason, I saw that coming.
I'm okay. Sort of.
All right, looks like we're going up here now.
Everything's under control.
There it is.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Okay, looks like we're going this way.
Over here.
What do you mean over there? You come over here.
Way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever would. Oh, look. It works.
Haha. It does work. Right on. Alright, let us in.
Going up?
This time. Yeah, let's get the heck out of here. Where are we trying to go?
Explore menswear.
The fact that this works is kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
Okay, so we can't go over there. Can't go over there. What are we gonna do? Here it is, guys.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Let's fire it up. Oh, get out! Get off! Get off! Oh my god, not these guys. Like, really? Get out of here. Thank you, Elena. I appreciate that.
Shit. Nice moves, hon.
Rafika? Yeah, why not, eh? Actually, no, I like the parrots. It's a classic.
Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
So, where are we going? Let's just go this way. We'll see where it takes us. Nothing? Okay, so not this way. Oh, perfect. Right here, guys. But that's too high. So maybe not that way. Can we climb this thing?
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm. Right, Elena? Right. Okay, guys. Not sure where to go here. We know we can climb up there if we have, like, a block or something, but I don't see no block. Maybe we can get up here. And, yep, there it is.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Let's go. Look at that, guys. Look how beautiful that is. That's fantastic. Probably should have did better thumbnails on my photos, but...
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, their car.
So, let's get it back.
Alright, let's see if we can stealth some of these kills, guys. This looks like it's gonna be difficult. Because we're gonna basically be. Yeah, it's gonna be so hard. Can we headshot him, you think, guys? Oh, let's not do that. I think wherever we go, we're basically gonna get spotted, so we might as well just go in like maniacs. Unless we can get over here somehow. No, no, we are screwed, guys. We are screwed. Let's climb up here. Alright, this guy is a goner. I'll tell you that right now. Get in here. Don't mind if I do. Nah, not worth it. We can still stealth through some of this. Okay. So there's definitely another guy right over here. There it is. Get out of here, man. Alright, where's the next guys? I feel like we're gonna have to bring the guns out here. There's a guy up there. Actually, let's see if we can climb up there and get that guy. And then we'll probably have to come out and start shooting. Damn. That sniper's gonna be a problem. I think he's probably the first one we want to take out. There's quite a few of them, though. I don't know. Like, how do you guys not see Elena? What is she? Like, look at her. Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Alright, guys. Screw it. Let's go for it here. We have to. Actually, no. We definitely don't have to. But if this guy sees us, we have to. Alright, once he turns around, we're gonna be jumping over there. Unless the sniper is staring right at us. Let's go. Oh! Did you guys see that kill? Take it, bitch. Alright, next is the sniper. Killing it, guys. Nobody has even seen us yet. We've annihilated this whole camp. So I think I want to jump down and take out that guy. Oh man, this guy first, actually.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot.
What did she say? I missed what she said there.
You see a way out?
Up river. There's an opening by the falls.
Up river, really? What are you talking about? There's an opening. Are you kidding? Maybe over here? Yeah, there it is. Alright. I feel like this is gonna be a good chase scene here.
Wow.
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
You got it, Elena. Anything for Bay.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Okay, not sure where to go here, boys. Let's go over here. See where this takes us. awful, awful driving. Nope, not what I was going for, guys. Let's keep going here. Looks like we can climb up over here. Whoa. So, and here we are, boys. Finally.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Careful.
All right, let's get out of the car here, guys, and see what we can figure out.
All right, let's look around.
What do we got here? Does it work?
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
I'm thinking we'll go for the climb. Okay, interesting. We can probably pull that off with the car. Let's actually try that. Okay. Let's go right here. That's fine, right? Let go. Yeah, we definitely let go of it. Oh. We want the winch. That's what we want. Alright.
There we go.
Perfect.
Stand clear. I got it.
Oh, okay. Crap. Fantastic. What did that do for us?
How's that?
It looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
There.
Okay.
Where do we want it, guys? Where do we want it? I'm thinking right here. On the other side. Okay, didn't really mean to jump there, but I mean, I guess we'll take the treasure. Let's try that again.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Okay.
Just to fix the elevator.
How do we get higher? There we go. Oh no, there's some stones there. Let's go. Nice. All right, let's go back out this window. And up. Okay. Can we go any higher? Where are we trying to go, guys? Over here, I guess.
You made it.
lived out?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea.
Yep, so do I. Oh, man.
Okay, ready.
Perfect. Thank you.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
All right, what do we got?
Here we go.
It? Yeah, we can. You know we can. Oh no. Let's get on this elevator. Come on.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Oh, never mind.
Okay. Oh no.
Watch out.
No, not these guys. I've actually had enough of these guys. Headshot, baby. Damn, there's shit everywhere. Oh, this is how you should not shoot, guys. And let's go. Is that it? Not. Let's get over there, guys. Let's get a real gun. Not to refuse. Oh, no, I don't want to snipe, actually. But do we? Wow, this is awful.
Lena? Alright. You still with me?
I'll take it. Oh my god. I thought I was dead there for sure, guys. There we go, there's a headshot. Oh no! Can't see this guy. But apparently got a headshot. Eat it, buddy. Alright, are we good? I think we're good. I just want that other gun. There it is. Guys are actually everywhere. Okay, we're good. We need some more. Oh, crap, guys. We could use some cover. We also need a new backup gun. Oh my god, guys. What is going on here? Oh! The guy has a rocket. Are you kidding me? Alright, we're going over there. There it is. Get me up there. Get me up there, guys. Oh my god, I can't deal with this guy at the rocket. It's too much. Oh my god.
The elevator's stuck again. Nate, jump to the center.
Oh.
See if you can get a better shot.
Where's this fool? Eat it. Oh, how do we miss that? There it is. We got one more. Let's make sure. Oh my god, guys. Let's make sure we make it count. credits here, and I don't know what we're gonna do, because there's literally no cover. Okay, that's fine. My god. Alright, let's go. Let's just go for it, guys. Let's go for it. Get out of here, man. Gotta save wifey. Thank you. mean, that looks important over there, but looks pretty far too, you know? Thinking we gotta get somewhere over there. Let's go. Maybe we can climb this tree. No, we can't. Oh, what's that? Let's try that. Let's see where that gets us. There we go. Can't really see much here. Let's keep it going. Alright.
Hello?
Traitor. Wow. That sucks.
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Okay, so we want to climb up here. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Just got a phone call. Let's jump back into this. Okay. Where are we trying to go here? Really? We can't get up that? That's ridiculous. That's ridicchio. Huh. Interesting. Okay. What are we trying to do here, guys? I'm completely lost. Kinda have been this whole chapter, to be honest. Alright, so, oh, what? Maybe we can walk this thing?
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Yeah. Just trying to get the treasure, my friend.
More gibbets.
Sorry, what? More traitors, or... They're everywhere.
Oh my god.
Jesus. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. That was a really long chapter. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Me, I'm just done.